The thermoscientific Pierce Power Blotter is designed for rapid semi-dry transfer of proteins from polyacrylamide gels to membranes. Traditional Western blot techniques often require a transfer of 1 hour to overnight to achieve good transfer efficiency. But when used with thermoscientific Pierce one-step transfer buffer, the Pierce Power Blotter delivers similar performance in as few as 5 minutes for 1 to 4 mini gels or 1 to 2 midi gels simultaneously. The blotter consists of a standalone control unit with a color LCD touchscreen and a removable cassette that houses the platinum-coated titanium anode and the stainless steel cathode. The transfer stack is assembled on the anode using 2 pieces of pre-equilibrated filter paper, the membrane, the gel, and another 2 pieces of filter paper. After removing bubbles from the stack, the cathode is locked into place, and the cassette is slid into the base. The blotter comes with pre-programmed transfer methods that are based on the number of gels being transferred and the molecular weight range of your proteins of interest. These methods can be easily modified and saved, and custom methods can also be created. Recent methods are accessed from the main menu to quickly begin commonly used transfer methods. After selecting or creating a method, simply press Start to begin the transfer. When completed, the membrane is ready for downstream processing. Rapid transfers are performed using the Pierce one-step transfer buffer, which allows a higher current to flow through the transfer stack than traditional buffers, such as Tobin buffer, that are used for more time-consuming transfer methods, such as tank transfer. The Pierce Power Blotter can also be used to perform traditional semi-dry transfers using your buffer and method of choice. This system has also been verified to work with several major precast polyacrylamide gels, as well as some commonly used homemade gel formulations, and with both PVDF and nitrocellulose, demonstrating the versatility of the blotter for various transfer protocols. With traditional Western blot analysis taking 1 day or more to complete, the Pierce Power Blotter is designed to deliver speed and increase productivity without sacrificing performance.